Come on. That's all right. You don't have to touch the fish.
Whoa.
Whoa. Whoa. I thought you said you wanted to do some fishing.
What's going on, everybody? Soliaka here, and I am in South Beach, Miami, hanging out. Gonna go do some fishing at the South Pointe Pier, and just to make sure to let you know, it is 100% lawful to open carry while you're fishing, hunting, and camping, going to and from such an event. So let's go out, express our rights, and let people know that they have rights too. So don't forget, hit that like, share, and that subscribe button. Soliaker, deuces. Sorry, bud. Hey, you're good. How y'all doing today? Y'all living the dream? All right. Thank you. y'all doing today? Y'all living the dream? Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Go Brazil! Good luck! Buena suerte! Yeah! Pescando para mí hoy! Solamente! Sí, es pescando! Okay! It's beautiful. Buen dia.
Buen dia.
Ciao.
Ciao.
How y'all doing? All right. What's up, bud? You just chilling, man. How are you? Yeah, bud. Some people don't like it, some people do. I love it, but
I like it.
Right into it.
A little raggedy, oh no.
Yeah, I fly it at 50 miles an hour. I'm sweaty as all can be, dude.
Where'd you walk from?
5th Street.
What's up, man?
On the beach.
On the beach?
Yeah.
That's a tough walk.
How you doing today, ma'am? You doing good? All right. I'm coming right now, man.
Hey. Too much. Down here, it's
what's
not
up, brother? How you doing, man?
Okay.
That generation.
How's your walk?
It's good.
Like my
hot,
grandfather.
Hot,
want
dude.
Water?
I got water. It's just, I was just enjoying the walk. Let me go help the wife real quick. What's up, Mr. Jenkins? How you doing, brother?
Michael, how are you today, sir?
I'm good, man. Thank you for having this great event, man.
Oh, thank you for coming.
Yeah, I try to be everywhere and everywhere.
As do I.
Yes, sir. Hey, how are we doing today?
Good. James.
James, and what are we carrying today, James?
Taurus G2C.
Oh yeah.
Cheapest gun on the market, but it works.
No, as long as it pulls and it keeps firing.
It's never failed on me. As fast as I want.
No. It's actually pretty reliable, and they actually have a lot of good reviews on it for a gun that's can actually get sub $200.
Yeah.
Really good deal.
This is actually on a recall.
Oh, wow, really?
Because I had the 45.
Well, hello. What do you got here? What's your name? We'll call her just Mrs. for right now. So what are you carrying today?
A SIG.
SIG what?
Of course I forgot.
Yeah, P938. She's carrying her 9mm. Her nice little SIG. We'll get down there. Look at that. Ooh, it's nice and pretty. And what else are you carrying today? Who's in here? What's in here?
Oh,
it's the little babies. Look, hey babies. Hi.
What's going on, boss? How you doing? Oh yeah, chilling, man, chilling. How y'all doing? How you doing, ma'am? You doing good? All right. Have a great day. I'm guessing not. Unless they were in complete, like triggered world.
And there's definitely
like, their head was, like, about to explode or something. Like,
look.
Not like, are we really witnessing this right now?
Yeah.
Is this really happening? All right, guys. We got some people coming up from the rear. Oh, yeah, you're all right. You're welcome. Have a great day. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Why are you picking on it? At least you can.
you doing, bud? How y'all doing?
Hey, where are you coming from?
Well, we're coming from, we're just coming from our houses to go fishing today.
Okay.
So where are you from today?
I live here also.
Oh, nice,
yeah,
nice.
I love the flags and everything.
Oh, yeah, we're very patriotic today. That today is
I love that.
We love America
okay,
today. That's
fish for you, okay?
All right, thank you. Have a great day. How y'all doing? All right, I'm living the dream, bud.
It's my pocket.
You got one of I'm so sorry.
How y'all ladies doing?
Hello.
All right, all right. Have a great day.
I promise you,
all right.
All right.
Have you seen the I love me them redheads. All right, all right, all right.
This is my Christmas present to myself.
Nice Christmas present, dude.
Nice.
Yeah.
Yes, I was particularly glad to see you were coming because I wanted to put a name, a face to
look,
the name.
I'm behind enemy lines. At work. Unfortunately, there's only thing I can do is by run a Facebook page.
Yeah.
And I mean, that's the only thing I can do, you know.
Yeah.
There's a culture war going on in this country, and it's a war, it's a social media, it's a war of words, ideas, thoughts.
I mean, I don't need money.
And that's a valid front in the war.
Got anything yet, bro?
I think something. Almost got something. But I don't think I'm gonna catch anything with this, bro.
Yeah, you might need some bigger bait or something, man. Or a bigger hook.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, there's some hooks and stuff right over there. There's a bag. You'll see like a little container. There's some hooks and stuff all right over there by a black bag. You'll see it over there. All right. Is it moving?
It's trying to dig down. It gives and then pulls.
Hold on.
You tell me.
No. It's not moving.
It's nothing?
Yeah.
Sure?
That's because if anything, your feeling is it's going to be the seaweed grab. Right. Keys, I need to grab the Yeti.
Hi, babies. Hi. She's sweating.
I think just babies sweat. Right, boo. Right, boo.
All right. You need anything from the car?
No.
How you doing? Hot? Hot, yeah. All right, be right back. Up, living the dream, man. Living the dream. How y'all doing? It's so hot, I gotta get in the water, man. It's so hot. I wish I could join you for a beer or something, man. sir.
Meow. Meow.
How you doing, sir? How y'all doing? All right, all right. How you doing, bud? How y'all doing? All right. Here you go. Give one to your friends.
Thank you.
Man, gun saved lives.
Nice. Oh, yeah.
The person that did the company was saying, thank you, sir.
Yeah, bud. Hand them out to your friends. Stick them on something. How you doing, guys?
Hi.
Good. How are you?
There you go.
Thank you, Mike.
Hand them out to friends. Friends and family.
There you go.
Let them know that gun saved lives.
Thank you.
All right, all right.
So, they can come here. I know what this island is.
There you go.
He killed 40 million people.
Yeah.
You know, within a...
Yeah,
you know, if you turn your back on a 50-year-old...
Yeah, that's when it goes off. How you doing, bud? You good? All right. Save lives.
Thank you.
You don't get any dance. You can't save lives.
Thank goodness.
I got 2,500 more of these, so yeah, if you want some, I'll give you a good 500 of them to hand out.
I'm going to go right to Win with Pride. My shirt and my gun
saves. Gun saves lives.
I should have brought my GoPro.
So
you always bring a GoPro.
I'm going to go to Comcast.
Woo, it's friggin' hot, boy. Oh, hold on. Here. I got one for you, buddy. Gun save lives, buddy. Gun save lives. Have a great day. Yes, sir. Oh, we got another. Hey, assume the position. Where were you at? Oh, he was right next to me. That's right. What's going on, guys? Living the dream? Catch anything? Yeah, me neither. Yeah. It's too hot, and they're like, yeah, these guys aren't even hurting nobody. Nobody's even running, dude. How y'all doing? You know what I mean? That's the one thing I could say is that nobody's fucking running. You know? Out of all this shit, they're always worried. They're always like, that's what he was saying. It's like, oh, we're worried about the citizens and the. I'm like, we have no ill will towards anybody. And they're like, oh, but they just don't understand it. What's up, brother?
What's up?
Yeah, man. While you're fishing, hunting, and camping, we're up over here fishing. We just got to run back to the car and grab some more waters. But while you're fishing, hunting, and camping, it is 100% lawful for you to open carry any type of firearm you want.
So do you conceal weapon license?
No, you do not.
No?
No, you do not. And you can actually conceal carry or open carry under while you're fishing, hunting, and camping.
So,
790.25. And we were here roughly about a year ago. We had guns on us at this exact tier.
Yeah.
And so we're back a year later saying, hey, we're going to go express our rights again.
So you guys see the camera. I see a lot of the stuff now, YouTube and stuff like that. Just
We're trying to educate people about their rights. And, you know, protecting yourself is crucial nowadays. You never know.
Yeah, definitely.
You know, there's a lot of weird people out there who are willing to do harm to others. And if... you know, some people say...
knowledge. It depends on what you're trying to use for it. So, like, to me, it's just how you use it, how you approach somebody. A lot of these...
No.
It's like, you guys, I see a lot in the YouTube. A lot of these cops don't know their own laws and all this stuff, so...
Well. And that's what it's about, is the education part, man. Yeah. It's not just for you, it's for them, too.
No,
you know, they learn and we learn. And
definitely.
As we educate ourselves, we know our laws.
Definitely.
But, yeah, enjoy your day, man.
Yeah, man.
Appreciate it. They can't say anything, you know what I mean? I'm protected under both.
Yeah.
With or without. How y'all doing today?
Well, we were up there in Ocala for March.
Yeah.
Scott gave me a polo that had, it was just a dark polo. It was like a dark navy blue on the
top. Yeah.
And I thought about wearing that, and I'm like, I can't wear a dark shirt.
Yeah. It's crazy. got, bud? Chilling, man. Woo! I can feel it burning in my soul tonight. We were on the one side of the fence and we ran into people, which we still had a good talk. We still talked to some people. They're like, oh my gosh. I'm like, we have no problem with the LGBTQ community. I'm like, if anything, we actually encourage you guys to defend yourself, you know?
Two organizations, Pink Pistols, yeah. Operation Blazing Swords, we all work together.
Yeah, yeah.
You know?
I'm like, we don't.
There's no opposition.
We don't. Gun rights are people, are human rights. It's not, there's. You don't.
They're civil rights.
They're civil rights. They're human rights. No color, no creed, doesn't matter your orientation. How you doing, sir? Oh, yeah, man. Hold on, I got something for you. Come on, where are they at?
Yeah, that's why it's a good idea never to have one of those in the house.
All right, gun save lives. Have a great day, all right?
It's like that meme where it's just the guy.
Chill on, how you doing? All right.
You can do a pack or something?
I don't know. The organization, they can't really take in money.
Like a puff OC or something.
Yeah, they've got, there's rules about their about organizations taking in money. A lot of the stuff is all non-profit. We don't do anything. Nobody, we all do this mainly out of the pocket of our own money.
Oh,
I don't know. I'm not going to create another group. I'm too busy. Anybody can do anything. I mean, I just know that there's certain rules and laws that you have to follow by doing organizational things. So you have to be careful when you're taking in money or anything like that.
You know, I'm saying, like, I don't have that kind of money, but, you know, but we need to conquer the Bloomberg assholes.
Yeah. Yeah, we need a Bloomberg that's pro 2A. That's what we need. We don't have that. I mean, we have people like that, but Bloomberg is just on his own mission, and he doesn't want guns. So.
I know that. But the problem is what I see is that we need a massive education campaign to conquer.
Yeah. Because we need more elected officials to do the better job, man. That's all we need.
But if we get public on our side,
yeah,
that's a pressure on those morons.
Yeah, that's why I'm running for office, man. I'm trying to make a difference so that I can state representative, District 84. All right. Hey, are we about to pack it up here there, Sunshine?
Yeah,
cool. How you doing, guys? How we doing? All right.
Mike, I'm just going to write you in my district.
You're going to write me what?
I'm gonna just write you in
and buy
this.
Alright. Yeah, we are. You wanna join? You wanna? Come on. That's alright, you don't have to touch the fish.
Whoa.
Whoa. I thought you said you wanted to do some fishing.
And I'm also
But yeah, there was six of us that day. I was one of the six. We had four officers walk up on us and draw guns at us. I was standing right around where his seat is. I looked and they came from here, and I was looking down the barrel of three of the officers' guns while doing nothing illegal.
Perfectly legal.
Yeah, they're gonna have their day in court.
And yeah, they're getting
very there. Soon.
So we make a point of coming back here.
We like it here.
To remind Miami PD, you know,
that this is legal.
You run the country.
How y'all doing? Yeah, man.
What's your help?
I have an M&P 1522 and a Glock 23, a 40 caliber Glock.
Okay, you're not kidding, huh?
No. I'm all about my Second Amendment rights. Don't tread on me.
Okay.
I won't hurt you. You don't hurt me. Everybody will be happy.
Okay, see? But if I hurt you?
Then, well, that's a whole different story. I don't want to get to that road. I'm going to try to walk away and not get hurt, but we don't want to do that. We're not, you know, violence isn't the answer. We don't want violence, but people are violent. There are criminals that want to do harm, and the best way to combat somebody that wants to do harm sometimes is having an equalizer, and sometimes it's a firearm. It could be a knife. It could be a bat. I mean, people die more by bats, knives, fists, feet, than they do by firearms. You know, we have FBI statistic is roughly about 500,000 to over 3 million people are saved by guns in America. We're only about 33,000 to 35,000 are killed by. And then half of those 35,000 are suicide. So you're talking about 17,000 people die from firearms, and we're not talking mass shootings, just from firearm deaths. Mass shootings is about maybe a 2% of that 17,000. So you are talking like a few hundred, and a death is a death, and we don't want children to die, but all these shootings are happening in gun-free zones. So if you took away a gun-free zone and had somebody or had an armed populace in that zone that was a gun-free zone, I bet you a lot of these criminals won't go up and shoot up a school. So know your rights, and you know, this gun isn't going to hurt anybody. It's not going to jump off my shoulder and go and shoot up anybody on this beach.
If you got a head,
if you've got a level head and you've got a good heart and you only want to protect people, yourself, your family, others. Yeah. That's what the firearm's all about, is protecting.
Can you show me your glove?
Yeah, absolutely. Oh, no, I cannot.
Oh, you cannot, huh?
I cannot.
How come?
Because then it's actually brandishing your firearm.
Okay.
And because it is loaded, I don't want to do that, but that's going to be my critical defense. That's my 40 caliber ammo.
Okay.
And then, like I said, this is a 15-22. That's a 22 round. That's not... We've got a 5.56, and this is the 22. This is actually the smallest round of the 22.
Okay.
Smallest one. Then the next step up is the 223, 5.56, which is actually a bigger round with a lot more powder.
Okay. All right, thank you very much.
All right, no worries. My pleasure.
All right, have a nice day. Sorry.
Cool, bro. Cool?
Yes,
yes, sir. Hold on, don't leave. I got something for you.
I have some.
I got them, bud. I got them. Keep yours. Have a good day, brother.
You too,
brother. Yeah, man. There you go, man.
All right,
thank
you.
Gun save lives.
Perfect. I'm from Canada. So
oh, nice, man. Nice.
Put it everywhere.
Everywhere.
I'm
Let them know.
Number one.
Florida.
Is that Western?
Yes, it is.
Nice.
Yep.
Is that your gun of choice?
No. My Glock is. This is actually, I bought this for my son. That's not really, he's not taking up firearms like I thought he would.
Okay.
So this is really to carry one of the least scariest rounds that are out there. You always hear about the AR-15. This is actually like a variant. This is it's a 22 long rifle. It's not even a 5.56. So this is actually the, it's literally like the small, it's small.
Yeah.
You know, if anybody had a 5.56 round, they could show you, and I mean, it's almost twice the size of that.
Okay.
And it's really about the powder that's behind the bullet.
I have a 45-70. You think that would get...
That's a lot bigger.
Is that a big bullet?
Yeah, it's... I want to always compare... Wow. See,
for
that's,
animals, huh?
Right, that's going to be...
For bears.
For bears. Yeah, big, bears. Big animals.
Yeah.
But the AR-15...
I live in Florida.
Okay,
that's you
shoot alligators?
I don't hunt alligators because you have to get a tag to hunt alligators.
But I eat...
Good eating.
You're
hungry right now, huh?
Yeah. Well, we got iguanas down here.
Barbecue?
Oh, yeah. Fried it, barbecue it.
I have to taste it.
Oh, yeah.
Do you know the brand Lacoste?
Yeah.
I carry a big
You should eat them with the Lacoste.
Yeah.
How y'all doing? I don't
want to get eaten by an alligator.
All right.
I wish I had my rifle.
I heard there's like panthers that live there.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, there are.
We've got panthers, bobcats.
I'm going to sound crazy. I've seen one. I have seen a Florida panther.
Yeah.
And they say we're all, anybody that says they saw one, everyone says we're crazy, but I've seen one.
There's only like 220.
Yeah. Ooh. And another successful day here at South Pointe Pier. Had a great time. I think it's time to find a new spot, but hey, we're going to love coming back here every year. It's just one of those spots that just, you know, it's just beautiful. Gonna hop across over here, get a last little video of all this beautiful stuff that's going on. Beautiful. All right, everybody. Once again, had a great day. No issues. And that's all we could ask for. No rights being trampled. Thank you, man. I got a protector now. Yeah, right? Heard that. Take it easy, guys. Yeah.